Were you guided here by kindly Mikula? I am Leda. And like you, I was guided by faith along his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid.
Thank you.
Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikkola. Won't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikkola the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure to have our dour little friend share his map of Crosses, assuming you intend to trace Kind Mikkola's path.
Thank you.
Did you meet my compatriots? They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Mikula put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living god. We are all utterly captivated by kindly Mikula. It is what binds us together. We are all utterly captivated by kindly... It is what binds...
Fie. Another. Treading the heels of Mikula. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed. Set aflame. I believe Mikula's apologies when he says our delivery will come. But never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikula it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. It'll show you where crosses can be found.
must be the Tarnished. I am Ansbach. Formerly in service to Lord Moak, but now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikkola. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. My fighting days are far behind me, which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern Tender Mikkola's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use.
Hello there. Together, we work. Together, for Mikkola the Kind. Many things we have found. I like finding things for you, Lady Leda, her allies, and the forager brute. Things bring joy to all. I like finding things.
May I request a service of you? 6 crosses identical to this one have been discovered in these lands. They are akin to Tender Mikkola's footprints, or gravestones, which mark what he's left behind. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikkola is doing here.
Thank you. Thank you. Beauty, another of Mesmer's peons, Missix. Tell me, does thy kind never weary grow? How do these old bones fascinate thee yet? Our lands were by thy kind set aflame, our tower by thy kind veiled in shadow. Thou camest, robbing us of all, spoiling all. Have ye not basked in these deeds long enough? Listen, progeny of the Wanton's trumpet. For thy sins thou shalt have thy recompense. The sacred beast shall unleash its ire. Till then, with this old hag, do what thou wilt, for all the good it'll do thee in the end. For what reason dost thou falter, villain? Enact thy sordid work with fullest pride, else tuck away thy tail and leave for good. Loathsome issue of the rotten strumpet. Be gone. These lands were ours since times of old.
Thank you.
trumpets fly.